for more than 10 years.
Here's the pitch. Here's one bounce back to Roenicke. Looks to second for one. Relay to first. And that is in time, a double play. Nicely done there by Roenicke as he fielded his position through to second base. Got the pinch runner. Austin Fisher was pinch running for Uribe, who had reached on the error by Cowart. And then the relay throw was in time to get the batter, Bobby Bradley.